All right, so when you want to collect yucca seed, all you have to do is come here and hopefully you'll find some yuccas in the seed pod. This one tends to have some actually this time. And look at, the wind wasn't blowing. We could keep them in our hands.